Good morning, everybody. Smyrna Cowboy here with
Steve Arsenault.
And today I have declared as Steve Arsenault Tuesday. We are just leaving Hardee's for a little bite of breakfast. We're meeting up with the Geritol group up there at Farmers just for a meeting point. We are headed to Cordell Hall Dam Scenic Overlook for a ride today. So that'll be fun to do. Hello, everybody. Smyrna Cowboy back with you here. Now we are on the road from the Farmer Central Meetup Point. We got Ken in the very front. We got Steve Arsenault behind him and his buddy Tom, my buddy Mark Bolick, and yours truly. We're heading up to Cordell Hall Dam Scenic Overlook.
And in the streets, the children screamed. The lovers cried and the poets dreamed, but not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken, and the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast the day the music died. And they were singing, bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die.
Good morning, everybody. Smyrna Cowboy here. How y'all doing today? Today is June the 2nd, 2017 at 8:33 in the morning, Friday morning. Last weekend was Memorial Day weekend. And my son-in-law, Kevin, what we thought came down with the flu. So he went to Convenient Care and got diagnosed and had type 1 flu. The test came back positive, supposedly. But to make a long story short, he had an appointment with his PCP, his primary care physician, and he was severely dehydrated, so they took him to the emergency room to get IV fluids pumped in. And his doctor, which is my doctor, actually, went ahead and admitted him to the hospital, and come to find out that he's had some type of viral infection. Hello, everybody. Smyrna Cowboy here. How y'all doing today? Today is June 6th, 2017, D-Day Day. Okay, yeah, D-Day Day. It was June 6, 1944, the invasion of Europe by the United States and its allies to squish the Nazi attrition. Today's that anniversary. I would like to thank everyone that watches my videos, and my last videos was about my son-in-law Kevin, and is throwing him some good thoughts and prayers. And he is home from the hospital and he's doing pretty good. He's still got a long recovery to go. Hello, everybody. Smyrna Cowboy here. We're at the
Phillips Motel, yeah, in Robbinsville, North Carolina. This is Papa Smurf. He's going to sign the commemorative V-logging helmet. You can sign any place you want to, man. Just wherever you can find the space. Not there, though. No, just kidding. I do that to everybody.
Sure do.
Look at it here.
Look at that.
Get it out of the glare. Papa Smurf. There we go. Thank you, sir.
Excellent.
And we got to get the commemorative handshake. Okay, that's good. All right. Thank you very much, sir. I do appreciate that very much.
Hello, everybody. Smyrna Cowboy here at Phillips Motel. We're at in Robbinsville, North Carolina with the Hootin' Nanny 2017.
Woo!
Yay! We got Papa Smurf. We got Pseudo GJ right there. Moose, Harley Trek. I forgot these gentlemen's names again. Who? I know Bill.
So we got Scott and Bill. We got Scott.
Scott and Bill.
And yeah. Michaeli 7 yeah, and Orvis 128 bringing up. Yeah. Whenever he gets to get
up. We're not really sure what Mike's doing.
Yeah, we're never sure.
Is that Patrick? Or yeah. Mike, are you in?
I'm here. I'm waiting for Patrick.
Okay.
Hey, Mike.
Go ahead. We're falling behind.
Roger that. Moving out.
Sorry, second gear. Oh, it feels good to be moving.
It does.
So this is there.
All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, looks like we're headed in here. Cool. Sneaky camera. I don't show these guys.
That's a good ride.
I do want to stop at the nice point.
Oh, playing the stone?
No,
I'll be done that.
Oh.
Oh, the yellow parkway, we passed by that.
I would like to propose
a modification.
Several routes that we could possibly take. So if you'll join me, we can go over it. You guys can decide. So,
not that one.
You can sign anywhere.
Point value. As far as
I'm in.
All right. Dumping it.
By the bike.
Yeah.
It's gonna be way away.
Yeah, it's gonna be a panoramic shot.
I try to park close to somebody, but I just, wherever I end up, I park. You know?
Yeah, me too.
Going backwards, I.
I know that's right.
Smyrna Cowboy here at the Dills Gap Resort. I got me a sticker to put on Gandalf. The other one I had on Alf, I took it off. That's when I sold it. I couldn't get a sticker on. So, had to pardon the noise of the motorcycles here. So I'm going to put the sticker on Gandalf the White. So I already got a place for it. Oops. Let's see if I can get that.
I saw the license plate
on there. Get all the bubbles out.
Yeah, the
weather's
real,
yeah.
Oh, cool.
We'll see.
Yeah,
and
I go to.
And there it is.
Oh my god, I have to be the only one here for today.
There it is. On Gandalf the White. Looks good, doesn't it? Yeah, I think so. So that's it. Ta-da! We'll talk at you later. This is a Smyrna Cowboy here in, I guess we're still in Robbinsville. Robbinsville, North Carolina, the Dills Gap Resort. Wishing you viewers a good day. And until next time, adios.
Hello, everybody. Smyrna Cowboy here. How y'all doing today? Today is July 29th, 2017 at 8:40 in the morning. I have great news to bestow upon all my viewers and stuff that watch this video. The strike has been averted. They reached a tentative agreement last night at 11:15. So we are not going on strike. Yay!